I loved working on that. It was quite a challenge doing that, especially for an animated movie. There's a whole lot more to it than writing, say, an entitled song for a live action movie, because animation is all done beforehand, and you have to fit the song into a very specific slot. And not only that, but with Spirit, the animals didn't talk, which I loved, but that meant that the songs had to do all the talking for the, you know, the characters. So it was a challenge. It was, you know, even things from, like, you know, writing a love song between the two horses and going, well, we can't use the word arms, can't use, you know, I mean, there's anatomical stuff, you know. It was a real tough year, but it was so great to walk into that movie theater, you know, when the thing was all done with a bunch of kids all around. I mean, I went and saw it in my hometown, and, you know, just surrounded, like, in the third row with, you know, eight-year-olds, and it was just really one of the coolest moments I've had as a songwriter.